trying to teach our youth not to seek employment. We're trying to teach our youth to seek to employ other youth. We've opened up taxi areas. We've just built a new road in Telemu, one of the best roads in Fiji because it's from Telemu. But that road leads into Ra, into the Western Division, and we've made that a tax area. So anyone who wants to build business, startup investors, start investment there. That brings employment.
Good question.
All our economic policies have been built on finding employment. But I also tell the parents, in fact, the parent had asked me in Lebuka, he had two university children. And he said they've gone through universities and they are looking for employment. Where can I get employment for them? I said, don't limit yourself to Fiji. They are now educated. The whole wide world is there for them. And there's a whole lot of money coming through the Tino remittance from our families that are overseas. Thank you.